song for you to bounce on out of here, but be careful. And this one was also from 1967, and it was when the writing their writing role started to change. People used to write the music and the lyrics, and somebody else used to sing it. And then all of a sudden, people started writing their own stuff. So at this point, they were looking for people who did not write their own stuff, and that would be the Monkees.
Yes.
They wanted to. They really did. But Don Kirshner said no.
That's true.
So we're going to leave you on your way. We just want to thank you so much for being such an awesome audience. Woo! Absolutely love this venue. And thank you to our wonderful sound man. And thank you to everybody here at the Rams Home Studio. And, well, here we go.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.